got no excuse. If I say I want to get a better camera, I've been saying that since 2014. So I'm overthinking this intro way too much. What up, guys? My name's Ali. You know that if you're subscribed to this channel, you've seen the other vlogs. Enjoy, and enjoy some J. Cole. And listen, this is going to be, I don't know how long this is going to be when I put it in, but if you want to skip some parts, or even, honestly, if you don't even want to watch this, I'm not even going to get mad at you, just because I'm putting this one out, this concert, more for me to look back on. But if you guys want to watch it, I mean, hey, it's cool. I'm not one of those people that likes to put the camera up for an entire concert or whatever, but it's not every day you go see J. Cole. Not front row, but I was on, like, the first section, so I was pretty close to him, and I swear, you're gonna see in this vlog, I swear, he points to my section, I swear, I think he pointed at me, because the whole time I was jumping, I was like, you see me? So, he had to, I don't know why I'm pumped. Okay, J. Cole, Forest Hills Drive, peace, enjoy it, and take care.
Good shit.
Stop.
my head, he just looked at me and I'm freaking out. Move down like a bitch. I was scared to death, my nigga, my stomach turned. Talking shit, no idea when I was over. Said I never did this before, bro. I never did this before, no. I never did this before, no. Said I never did this before, yo, yo, yo.
So I don't care if it's only three or four people in here to know this shit. I don't give a fuck. I'm gonna do this shit for anybody out here tonight that got this shit that I dropped called the warm up, you know what I mean? Yeah! Or if you got this shit that I dropped called Friday Night Lights, you
fucking house,
a brand new car, and a wife that's not even genetically possible to have.
Yeah! Yeah!
And bitches. Bitches too. They tell us this is what we need to be happy, right? That's what they tell us. Even though the world is set up so that 99% of us can never live like that. But what ends up happening? We end up idolizing the people that do live like that. We call them celebrities, we follow their lives, and we say, oh my God, it looks so perfect, I wish I could live like that, oh my God. Well, I'm coming here tonight, Montreal, to tell y'all, I'm the same person that was on the other side of the fence, looking through the fence like, oh man, that shit look amazing. And then I went and got this shit, right? But when I got there, when I took a closer look and started paying attention, I noticed something. I started to slowly realize that all that shit they told us was bullshit. It was a lie. Yeah! We don't need that shit to be happening, I can tell you. No such thing. No such thing as a night that's better than your husband. No such thing as a night that's better than your husband. No such thing as a night that's better than your husband. No such thing. No such thing. Heart beating fast, let a nigga know that he alive. Fake niggas, man, snakes in the crash. Let a nigga know that he alive. Don't be sleeping on your love, cause it's beauty in the struggle that we live. That's for all y'all. It's beauty in the struggle, I mean that's in the success. I hear my words ever since my single only stress. I grew up in the city, then those sometimes we had less. Prepared to set my niggas down the block, no success. Life can be no fairy tale, no once upon a time. Listen, this is what you're for. The good news is, nigga, you came a long way. The bad news is, nigga, you went the wrong way. We did it. That's the life that's better than your husband. That's the same as the life that's better than your husband. Make these brokers better. Quick, do something before you lose it for good. Get it back and use it for good. And touch the people how you did like before. I'm tired of living with demons cause they always invite them low. Think being broke was better. Now I mean that phrase of no disrespect. So all my niggas out there living in debt. Cash and minimum checks. Turn on the TV, see it, get a Rolex. And fantasize about a life with no stress. I mean this shit's sincere. And as a nigga who was once in your shoes, living with nothing to lose, I hope that you hear me. Always gonna be a bigger house, a rapper in the film. Long as the people in that corner fucking like a dick.
Rap on the scene.